With cropping, we can remove parts of an image that we don't want included. Lots of different applications have different ways of going about this, but Pillows is pretty straightforward.
With the crop method in Pillow, we essentially identify a box around the part of the image we want to keep, and everything not in that box will be removed. To specify the box, we need to create a tuple of four values. Now, instinctively, you might think that we'd want to provide a list of four pairs of XY values, one for each corner. But what the crop method is really asking for is the X and Y coordinate of the upper left-hand corner, and the X and Y coordinate of the lower right-hand corner. For the purposes of figuring out the coordinates, 0, 0 is the upper leftmost pixel, and im.width, im.height is the lower rightmost pixel. So if our image is 1920 by 1080, this pixel is 1920, 1080. Let's try a couple of examples. If we wanted to crop out 200 pixels off the bottom of an image, our first XY pair would be 0, 0. And for our lower corner, the X value would remain the same, 1920. But the Y value would be the height of the image minus 200 pixels. In this case, 1080 minus 200 equals 880. So our box coordinates would be 0, 0, 1920, 880. Let's try another one with a little more complexity. Perhaps I want to crop everything outside of a 200 by 200 pixel box in the center of my image. First, I need to find the horizontal center, which I can do by taking im width divided by 2. Since my total square is 200 by 200, I know that I'll need 100 pixels on each side of the center line. So my first x coordinate will be x center minus 100, and the x2 coordinate will be x center plus 100. We can do the exact same thing for our y coordinates. Y center equals im.height divided by 2. Y1 equals y center minus 100, and y2 equals y center plus 100. Now I can pass the coordinates of the box into the crop method, and we can show our newly cropped image.